37 left to go, and things getting a little chipper or chippy here. And Cable grabbing Ramsey behind the Kootenai net, and Ramsey furious. He wants to get loose at Cable, and there they go, right behind the Kootenai goal. Levi Cable going with Ramsey. Ramsey, 1-2 shots. Cable down, and now there's a fight along the other side of the boards in the far corner. And the linesmen have to break that one up, but there are sticks and gloves everywhere. Cable and Ramsey, and boy, Ramsey was sure hot to trot there. He wanted a piece of Levi Cable, and again, with these two teams playing tomorrow in Cranbrook for the final time this year, that should, I'm sure, make for a pretty heated one tomorrow night against the ice in Cranbrook. Kootenai. The only Lethbridge goal tonight, scored by Riley Sheen back in the opening period of this one. So they'll sort this one out. The shots on goal right now favoring Kootenai pretty handily, 43-24.